Reactive perforating collagenosis is a rare skin condition that occurs in infancy and childhood with autosomal recessive inheritance. It can, however, occur in adults, and in this situation it is an acquired disease associated with diabetes and chronic renal failure. The condition presents with plugged umbilicated papules 5 to 10 millimetres in diameter, particularly affecting the extensor aspects of the elbows, knees and the backs of the hands, and are associated with minor trauma. And in 6 to 10 weeks, the lesions will involute. That means disappear. The term reactive perforating collagenosis is really quite a good description of the disease, as the epidermis is perforated and the collagen is extruded through the perforation. So the collagen in the papillary dermis becomes deeply basophilic, and the collagen fibres are arranged vertically perpendicular to the epidermis, and the surrounding epidermis is acanthotic and hypoplastic, and may be pseudoepitheliomatous, i.e. resembling squamous cell carcinoma. The perforation contains degenerate epithelial cells, keratin, inflammatory cells, and collagen fibres. Here is a low-power view of reactive perforating collagenosis, and you can see at the centre of the picture is the perforation through which the collagen appears to be erupting, a bit like a volcano, and on either side of the perforation the epidermis is hyperplastic. And on higher power you can see just below the perforation that the collagen fibres in the papillary dermis are vertically orientated. And taking a closer look at the contents of the perforation, you can see degenerate collagen fibres, inflammatory cells, and keratinous debris.